Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
In the middle of the national lockdown over the coronavirus outbreak, the reaction to the center's Wednesday notification on new domicile laws for Jammu and Kashmir continues to make waves. Former Chief Minister Omar Abdullah accused the center of suspect timing, while his fellow politician from PDP Mehbooba Mufti's account posted that this was a diabolical demographic project that began on 5th August with Article 370 abrogation. Mehbooba remains under house arrest and her Twitter account is operated by her daughter Iltija. Omar Abdullah also said that at a time when all our efforts and attention should be focused on COVID outbreak, the government slips in a new domicile law for J&K. He asked why Mehbooba Mufti had still not been released. On Wednesday, a Gazette notification had announced amendments to the domicile law, restricting jobs up to Group 4 level for J&K natives, but adding that anyone residing in J&K for 15 years or more would be eligible for government jobs. These rights were extended to all migrants registered by the Relief and Rehabilitation Commissioner in the erstwhile state. Anyone who has studied for a period of 7 years and appeared in class 10th and 12th examination in J&K is also eligible for domicile certificate. For The Print, this is Urjita Bharadwaj and you're watching Politico.